flush? Very. Hey, buddy. Oh, what, man?
When you go up, down, jump around, think about you, romance. Yeah. Ring in my ear, tell me all the things that I want to hear, cause that's true. That's what I like about you.
Who is that? Tommy?
They call me War God now.
What's up? You're back from the Marines?
Yeah, man. I just got back.
Great. Let's see the hair, man. Oh, nice crew cut. I like that.
Yeah, man. Genuine article.
Authentic dog tag?
Yep.
It really does say War God.
Yeah, they call me War God now because I have bar fights with some guys throw open with this knife here.
Oh, check it out.
Not to see that. I had to get some revenge on him.
Nice.
So you just got off work?
No, man, I got my clothes from the thrift shop. I wanted to look good, you know?
Alright.
All good. Hey, man, go ahead and help yourself to a drink.
So you got some booze and chicks in there, man?
Kinda.
Barely any girls right now, but the Raj promises good party, I always deliver.
Well, I hope you deliver, man.
They'll be here soon.
After the party that's seen in the Marine Corps, I think it's going to be sorry.
You can trust me. We're going to have
a... So, whose party is this anyways? Roger or something?
No, Raj. Raj. Well, actually, you can only call him Raj if you know him for like 10 years. I've known him my whole life. So Raj is the name, and his parties are so cool. I'm just like so excited. Because it's going to be fun.
Great.
And I mean, I swear, these parties are like the bomb. I mean, I swear, last time I came to one, I was like passed out on the grass for like 3 hours. But it was really fun, you know?
Did you score?
No. That's the only thing, okay? Raj is like really cool. And he's like a really good friend and stuff, and he always wants to score with me! Like every time I'm here! I swear, but you know, this time I'm gonna find someone. I just have this feeling. I could just feel it. You know when you just have that feeling?
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna do it, man. I swear!
Great.
But first I have to fix myself up, or else I'm not gonna score.
Do you think I need these?
Why, to stuff your bra? I'm just teasing. No, I don't think you will.
What's wrong? I don't know, I'm just feeling kind of nervous. I hope you're right about this.
About what?
You're being some hot guys.
You will. I hope. If not, then you can, like, torture me after. Alright, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go. I always forget how to get out.
Hey, Spaz!
Hey, what's up, man?
How's it been a long time, man?
Let me continue, man.
Let me continue, alright? Oh!
I brought a keyboard.
Oh, that's gonna be better, man.
I'm just teasing. God, I'm so thirsty. couldn't make it tonight.
Why?
Working. Sissy might show up later.
Figures, huh?
You know? What do you expect?
I'm already spilling, jeez.
Hello.
Hello. How you doing?
Pretty good.
I've never seen him before. Where did you get him? Marley, he was here when I got here. I just like walked into the kitchen and I sort of walked into the kitchen at the same time.
No! No! Now you, please.
I'm not gonna do that for you. Use the wine as encouragement. What's your name?
David.
David. That's a nice name.
Nice.
Alexis?
Hi there, Alexis.
Pretty good, thanks. So, are you here with anybody?
No, come on.
Yeah? That's good.
You just here?
Yeah, I did, like a little while ago. Like 5 minutes ago. Or less.
Oh, that's good.
So what brings you to the party?
Yeah.
I know, there's like no one here.
Hey!
Hey!
You guys having a good time?
What's up, Raj? It's so good to see
David?
You.
What's
up, man?
I just want to make sure you guys are having a good time, you know?
We are. We're having a good time. Man. This is David. Did you meet him?
Yeah, David's an old friend of mine.
I know. Isn't he, like, so cute?
Yeah, David.
Can I have some of your drink?
So you guys are having a good time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just want to make sure.
You
want
to dance? Let's dance. Let's all dance. All of them. Come on. Okay.
Hey,
you
want to
dance?
I mean,
I'll dance with you.
Come on, Rush. Let's do it. Remember in high school, let's do our old little move.
The coochie, slap the stick.
The slap the stick, ready?
On the slap the stick. Alright, yeah.
Yeah. Don't you want to dance? Your hair's
falling. Well, I thought we were going to dance.
Your hair's falling.
We're supposed to be dancing. Supposed to be dancing.
Come on, dance with us. Look, I'll teach you how to do it. You just move your hips like this.
You want to dance? Come on. Okay.
Well, I want him to dance too, though.
Eh, it's okay. You guys can go ahead and dance.
No. Here, put your drink down. And give me your hand.
You want to dance? Let's go dance.
All right, hold on.
Why don't you go ahead and dance?
No. Okay, just for a minute though, I'll be right back for you, okay?
Okay.
Raj, come on! Where are you going? Me, I swear, oh my god, did you see how cute he was? He was like the cutest guy I've ever even seen. I don't even know what to do. And he just looked at me. He looked at me like no one has ever looked at me before. And I'm just like in love. You don't get this. I'm in love. Hello? Does anyone understand that I'm in love? And he just left. and I don't know where he is, and I don't know when I'm going to see him again, but he's gone. And I don't even know what to do. He was just, like, so cute. Everything about him, his eyes, I swear, they were, like, blue, and his hair, and his stomach. I loved his stomach. I've never seen a stomach like that. I just wanted it. Just shut up, Raj. Just shut up and just listen to my story, alright? I don't care if you're sick, alright? I just need him now. I need him. I want him. I swear I want him. I want to like have his children.